Last week, you were fine. This week, the allergies came on with a vengeance. We have heard this all across the metro.
As you know, life is not always fair. So why do some people get allergies and others don't? Good question. And trying to find the answer today, Heather Brown made some people cry.
The snow has melted. We're back to tank tops. Ah, spring.
Did it just kind of hit you like a truck?
It did.
And?
More than a truck, a train.
Are you crying? No, it's just the wind, allergies.
You got some tears running down your eyes.
Yeah, this is part of the spring thing. Just love it.
If someone's suffering from bad allergies right now, what is it likely they're most allergic to?
Trees.
Okay.
Yeah, the tree pollen.
Dr. Doug McMahon is an allergist.
The grass isn't green yet. I don't see any leaves. How can the allergies already be so bad?
Yeah, the trees pollinate real early. Even though it's super cold out, the trees are starting to pollinate, and they often pollinate based on the sunlight.
You just can't win right now.
Why do some people have these seasonal allergies and other people don't?
I mean, you and I are pretty lucky.
Yeah, we are.
So some of it tends to be genetic, and so we see a lot of families come in.
My mom always had it, though, and then I was always laughing at her, and then now...
Joke's on you!
But also, there's something called the hygiene hypothesis.
Basically, there are two branches of the immune system, the TH1 that fights infections and colds, and the TH2 for inflammation and allergies.
What we have seen over time is that our body isn't fighting as many infections, and so it's dropping that TH1 arm and increasing this TH2, so the allergenic components are going up. It's kind of like we're being too clean almost.
So what do you do with your own kids? Do you let them play in dirt?
Sort of. I'm not as picky, you know, if pacifier falls on the ground.
So you first have to have the genes in place, and then the environmental factors come
in. That's a good theory right now, yes.
Okay, but there's a whole part of this that we don't even know why.
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, yes.
So we have tree allergies until June, ending just in time for the grass to make us cry.
Sue, I hope you feel better soon.
Heather Brown.
Heather, me too.
WCCO 4 News.
As for why some people develop allergies later in life, well, our expert says it could be the second immune response just kicks in at that point.
Or it could be that they got an infection that altered their immune system. If you have a good question for Heather, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.